Recently, in artificial intelligence and in digital pathology services, UK has taken a great leap. In fact, the Leeds University's pathology department can be considered as the mecca of digital pathology. And how this high-tech ECG collaboration came about? Edna D. Sousa and Ashmi of the British High Commission approached me about 4 months back, and we had a long discussion with them and also Mr. Michael Scaffi, the commercial manager of Visualtix. And then we found that it's a techno-commercially viable, cost-effective, fast solution for blindness causing conditions. We have put in a lot of thought before really entering into this collaboration with them. Yes, quite expensive. We invested about 10 million rupees in these two equipments, and this is the first time, as I said, a private laboratory is venturing into this. But we are very sure that, as the ruler said, we are so sure that, and we are so committed that we will be able to deliver this service to the needy people on time. So we are very sure that because of our strength in our thinking, we will definitely succeed in this endeavor. And when coming to recently, in artificial intelligence and in digital pathology services, UK has taken a great leap. In fact, the Leeds University's pathology department can be considered as the mecca of digital pathology. And how this high-tech ECG collaboration came about? Edna D. Sousa and Ashmi of the British High Commission approached me about 4 months back, and we had a long discussion with them and also Mr. Michael Scaffi, the commercial manager of Visualtix. And then we found that it's a techno-commercially viable, cost-effective, fast solution for blindness causing conditions. We have put in a lot of thought before really entering into this collaboration with them. Yes, quite expensive. We invested about 10 million rupees in these two equipments, and this is the first time, as I said, a private laboratory is venturing into this. But we are very sure that, as the ruler said, we are so sure that, and we are so committed that we will be able to deliver this service to the needy people on time. So we are very sure that because of our strength in our thinking, we will definitely succeed in this endeavor. And when coming to
It's okay.